all my YouTubers, this is Route 315. There's an accident in front of the Perkins and McDonald's. It's a very busy road. One was trying to pull out, one was going to go straight. And we got some Pittston Police action here. I don't know what kind of car we got going on. Chevrolet action, some kind of thing. God knows what the other cars are. Police got a pickup truck of some sort. They got an SUV. Just stumbled across it here. So this is what goes on in Route 315 around 5 o'clock p.m. here today. Live action report. Too bad. Well, it looks like they're not hurt though. That's good. Got to be careful on this road. My vehicle is going to be a Hummer H2. Put the most biggest bumpers you could find on this road, because people don't know how to drive. They're on their cell phones or distracted. So this is all peace out here from Pennsylvania. Smash like, subscribe, give it a shot. Thank you.